they got some cars out here. They got some cars out here. Man, that green 69 looks smooth right there, man. He still got leaf springs on that car. It might be like some 275s, something like that.
You're going to your vent, D?
Yeah, I want one of them so bad, man. Your Ford truck right there, Dill. Right there. Over there. Ain't that the one you want? That red one? Man, this paint right here clean. I seen it.
I don't see that one.
Here you go right here, Dale. That's a Chevy. Yeah, I see. Yeah, the patch, yeah. Let me see. Nah, that ain't dark enough though. That's too red though. I'm talking about it look dang near black.
Oh, that Mustang?
Yeah. Got that shot right here, Uncle Key. You got that shot up under here with the turbo. You got that shot in there with the turbo. That's you there, Hundell. That green one I was just looking at, yeah. Cadillac. number that is. He took the numbers off the hood.
Welded it on there and then,
yeah, I got plenty of room to sit down.
It seemed like you got a little bit more room.
It seems like it's thinking now. I like it.
Most people are going to tell you to hate it, right? Which, if you're going to have some,
I'm not running crazy horsepower. I'm just keeping.
I like these Chevy plates you got right there.
Oh yeah, that's what I was just showing for my wife's truck we're building now. Did it like this.
Okay, yeah, that's cool.
Instead of doing the holes through there, put a bolt head.
Yeah, I got a 68 Camaro. I got the bolt head on the inner pin on mine.
Yeah,
I'm doing an LSA swap on mine.
Yeah.
Yep. It's smooth though, bro. And you made that plate yourself? Or the Chevrolet plate?
That's a off old Bel Air valve cover.
Okay, that's cool.
Cut it out
and then burned it in.
Yep.
That's neat. I might have to use that, bro. You might see that soon on the Camaro. I like that idea, right, bro. I'll make sure I give you props, man.
So here's the engine I'm doing for mine.
That's smooth, yeah, man. I'm a big fan of leather, but I do like the way he done them seats.
Yeah. They're right there?
Excuse me. Nice car, buddy. Thank you. C8. That's the same brakes I got on the front of my car.
Got a 305 on the back.
305 tire.
305, 30, 20. Missing something don't look like to me.
He
need a turbo back there.
He that whistle.
There
ain't no whistle on it.
You want to see him with a turbo on it, Uncle Key?
A turbo. What is that? Oh, that must be Cadillac.
C2 Vic.